I recently wore a shirt. It said Jesus saves on it. And here's what happened. People were looking. They recognized that I was a Christian. And I must say, it influenced me in a way. I was more intentional because I wanted to clearly display who Jesus was. I was trying to be more authentic in my words, in my actions, because I wanted Jesus to look good. Let me ask you this. If you wore a Christian shirt, would that change the way you live because people knew you're a Christian? Or does your living today already preach that you are a follower of Jesus Christ? You see, Sunday, we were talking on Colossians 4. And Paul, in this passage, he's in jail. Why? Because he had been preaching the gospel, and as a result, he had been jailed to silence him. And his response to this was joy. He was rejoicing that he could be a part of the mission to advance the gospel. And he also asked that people pray for him, that he can have more opportunities to clearly preach this truth. So here's what I want to do right now. I want to share really quickly the story of the Bible. It's redemption. God does not only want to redeem your past sins or your future, He wants to redeem all of your life. Your words, your actions, your thoughts, your marriage, your parenting, your friendships. He wants to redeem all of those things and breathe life into them so that your living could line up with your theology or with your preaching. God wants to use you to advance the gospel, but our life and our living needs to line up with our preaching of the gospel. Take care.